So today I'm going to share with you how much time should you spend trading the market, how much time should you really spend analyzing for trading opportunities. We are going to talk about that today coming up next. Take Michael Phelps for example. The time he takes to swim 100 meters, probably around 50 seconds, which I totally cannot do. You take a whole entire freaking year to train for that 50 seconds. The problem is way too many traders. They spend most of their time trading the markets. They are trying to be in the markets all the time. When in real fact, 90% of your time should be spent on analyzing, practicing your craft, honing your craft, backtesting, forward testing. Basically training yourself to become the best trader you can be. 90% of your time should be spent on that and only 10% of your time on executing. You know what I'm saying? Now, how much time should you spend analyzing the markets depends on your experience. If you're a beginner trader, you're gonna spend more time analyzing the markets because this thing is new to you. And it also depends on whether you're a short-term or long-term trader. Because the shorter-term traders, you would need more screen time. For example, if you're a scalper, you will need to sit in front of a computer to find trading opportunities to scalp the market. That is why I don't really scalp. If you're a long-term trader, yes, you still need to put in screen time, but you don't need to sit in front of the computer the whole entire freaking day just to find a good trade. The longer time frame you trade, the less screen time you need to put in. So what does this mean? There's no right or wrong fixed number. But to give you some estimation, if you're a day trader, probably you can spend about 2 to 3 hours a day if you're a beginner, but if you're experienced, 30 minutes is good enough. But it still also comes down to your strategy, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want my whole entire day to be just trading. Like, being a trader doesn't define me, it's just a part of what I do every single day. Just like how I eat spaghetti almost every single day. I don't go around the street telling people I'm a spaghetti eater. Now, the sad fact is most people who go into trading, who go into investing, who go into e-commerce, whichever business, money-making business, they're just freaking impatient. They are just freaking impatient. That is why most people fail. A lot of entrepreneurs, they start out their business today. They want to make millions next month. It just doesn't work out that way. If you look at sports, have you ever seen anybody who got an Olympic gold medal just by putting in 2 to 3 years of training? None. They take 10, 20 years. And that's what most people don't see. You only see the 10 seconds, the 50 seconds that champions took to execute it flawlessly. They make it easy, yes, because they have put in the hours, they have put in the work that you are not willing to put in. Now personally, it took me 3 years to earn my finance degree. For 3 freaking years, no holidays, every single day, just studying the financial markets, no rest, very little sleep, no party time, no drinking time, basically it's just no life. That is what you don't see. Feeling discouraged almost every single week, every single month, that is what you don't see. So it's not about how much time do you spend trading every single day. It's about how much time do you put in honing your craft. Because if you come to me and then ask me, Karen, what indicator do you use? You can't use it the way I use it. It's like you going up to Muhammad Ali and then ask him, what kind of boxing gloves do you use? Thinking that if you use the same brand, you're going to punch people the same way like he punched people. Are you freaking serious? The only people that deserve to be punched are those people who have nothing better to do but be like, if you're such a good trader, then why do you need to be on YouTube? Well, I can stop YouTube any single day, just like how I stop my freaking seminars next month. Better yet, get the heck out of my channel because my channel don't welcome idiots. Understand what I'm saying? Guys, do what the champion traders do. Do what champions do. Spend more time training. Spend more time sharpening your sword. So that when it comes time to trade, you can execute it flawlessly. The trading only takes 5-10 seconds to click the mouse. But in order to make that good trade, in just 5 to 10 seconds, it's gonna take you hours, days and weeks of training, of honing your craft, of backtesting, and making sure that it becomes automatic. You don't need to really think about it, just like driving. So then the question comes, how many screens should you have to become a successful trader? I've done a video in the past, you can go check it out. And yeah, hope that is going to benefit you. So with that, I'll talk to you in the next video. Bye.